defense. Gone for versus Golden State. It's gold lead on the work. 1:50. Don't go up for it. Pass the ball. 17 seconds. Oh my gosh! Turnover. Come on, 9 seconds. Oh no. Come on, Toronto, what are you doing? Protection of Golden State.
No. Fred VanVleet is the safety valve in the middle of the floor, right? You always look down, strong sideline first, and then mid-post when you're under duress. And on top of that, there's the old schoolyard play where you throw it off his leg, right?
But Golden State.
So the turnover there, and the 12th of the night for Toronto.
Remember I mentioned two-hand catches, right? The ball was trying to be caught that time with one. Obviously the ball was sailing.
Raptors by 1, 9.6 to go.
Golden State has the last shot.
Golden State basketball. VanVleet, Ibaka, Siakam, Lowry, and Leonard.
Man.
Raptors.
I mean, not close. Defense.
Up one, Curry with 21. And a conversation quickly with
Cousins. For sure.
Draymond Green with a triple-double tonight.
It. Do the work, make history, right, Jason? Do the work, make history. Defense. Come on. 39 seconds. Nice! Champion! Woo! Oh! 0.9 seconds. Come on, guys.
Look.
They don't have a timeout.
Timeout.
0.9 seconds.
Technical foul.
Oh my God. Technical foul.
They do not have a timeout remaining. Mark Davis makes the call. Kyle Lowry goes over to Andre Iguodala and hugs him. There was a timeout taken.
Fatal.
Possession. So the three officials coming together with a wild scene here late. Yeah, you see the Draymond calling a timeout, did
not have a timeout.
Trying to get possession of it. Gotcha right.
Come on,
we don't want. That's pretty close, but man,
only 19 seconds left and look at my time. It's already 4 minutes. Because of the timer and stuff.
And now waiting.
Come on, champion, we even work. We even work. Oh no.
Toronto basketball.
We even work. Just hold the ball. Just hold the ball.
And Mark Davis.
Here, I'm holding the ball. I love ball.
I'm
gonna be a basketball player too.
Huh? Just tremendous hustle by Kawhi.
Lead the North.
Jimmy and Draymond Green. So the Raptors with 0.9 to go. Well, here's the one thing I'll say, Matt.
Just hold the ball, guys. Just hold the ball.
Say this one.
Uh-oh. Lagging.
When
you throw it to the backboard, though, you're throwing it towards Golden State's basket. If something happens, it's an easier shot. I think on this play, you try to get it.
29-7, guys.
Inbound it into the mid.
And Raptors up by one.
Towards your basket, if possible, because they have
up by one. They're gonna make history. First ever Canadian team to win an NBA championship. Come on, shoot it, Kawhi! Kawhi! Shoot those two free throws. Hold on. Nice! Champion! Champion! Champion the floor. Nice! Woo! We champion!
Coming together.
Wait, what happened?
I think they're saying that there may have been a foul.
And a foul first.
And right now, all fans throughout Canada up on their feet.
Oh, Canada!
Oh, man, that is the precise play I was talking about, right? Where you throw the ball to your basket. Even if it's turned over, whatever the case may be,
nice.
They have to go
champion.
Full distance. So that's a great play call by Toronto.
Drop force.
The last few seconds have turned into minutes, agonizing minutes for Toronto Raptor fans. And obviously they're checking the time on the clock because Kawhi would get two free throws and there would still be time on the clock. And obviously if he missed one, it's still an opportunity for the Warriors, depending on the time left. But it's going to be really close.
You see Mark Davis there, along with John Goble, checking to see if the foul happened prior to or was it in the act of shooting. As I said, seconds have turned into minutes.
Yeah. It's been 7 minutes here in my live reaction. And almost 90 seconds left.
The Raptors on the court. What a night for the undrafted Fred VanVleet. Fred VanVleet on the largest stage.
Say congrats, Louis Donard. Say congrats, Raptors. Say congrats, Raptors. Yes. We are the champion. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
His second title with the second NBA team. They're going to add time to the clock.
Yeah. So that's it, guys. Champion Toronto Raptors. Congrats.